Welcome to our YouTube channel. So we're going to cook and make seafoods. So the ingredients are shrimp, squid, this is mussels, and we have a red bell, it's orange paper, red bell paper, let's call it red bell paper, ginger, onion, the bok choy. We have cornstarch, oil, garlic powder, butter, black pepper, mamacita's oyster sauce. Alright, then let's proceed. Then next will be the butter. So after the butter, we're going to put a garlic. So after the garlic, let's add our ginger. After the ginger, let's add our onion. Alright. Then after the onion, the mussels. Cover until it's boiling. Thank you. Let's add our red bill paper or orange bill paper. And let's add our onion. And our bok choy. And our bok choy. Add our oyster Pretty good. So we have cornstarch, really yummy. Very delicious. I love it. I love it. Love it. All right, it's done. Ready to serve.